good list of people to stay. Because if we don't do it now, we might forget. Because this is our record, but it belongs to a lot more people than just us, because so many have put so much of themselves into it and to make it possible for us. And so we have to absolutely thank IRS Records, Capitol Records. Thank you to Crush Music, Mark. Thank you, man. Grady, as you said, we can never thank you. CAA. Oh my God. Cindy Foreman, Carol's, Universal Post.
Cindy,
you have
a little
club
down here now.
No, I have to do
that. Seriously, if you're in this room, you've been a part of this record, whether it's for a long time or since yesterday, you're a part of it, and we really can't thank you enough. So we're gonna do a song. We're gonna do one that we don't do it a lot, but tonight's really special to us, and so I think we're gonna do it now. We wrote this with a really, really amazingly talented writer and a good buddy of ours, Zimmermann. It's called Fairview. It's gonna be in tune. Say that we do have our record and a couple of t-shirts that got sold for the first time back there for sale on the net and on that. So if you don't have money, you can
pieces of my heart and ocean sea, looking somewhere in the end of everything. All the ones I would say I'll send to are the mountains.
Local.
There's a warm and soft spot in my soul, where I don't let too many people go. In fact, the only ones who